Every time you walk in there, you know, you're in an environment with just guys. You can talk guy lingo.
You have a scheduled time, you come in and actually take time to give you a good quality haircut. It's not just a get you in and get you out kind of place.
I can come here and just relax and cut up and tell jokes and hear stories from each one. It's just like hanging out with your friends.
Another thing that's very important about EITR is the networking that comes along with it. When you sit down in the chair, who's across from you, who's getting a cut across the room is just really important. That may be someone that's a lawyer, maybe a doctor, maybe someone that I potentially could partner with in the future in a business opportunity. And so it's not just the cut, because that is an awesome experience, but it's also the camaraderie of what you get when you go in there, as well as who's also in the room with you.
Most hair cutting places are geared towards women, so you feel slightly like you want to get in and get out of there as soon as possible. Here's a little bit more. It's on purpose geared towards men, so you can relax a little bit more there.
Not just another number through the door. You know, you don't get different styles every time. You don't get different schedules every time. You get to go with someone and be consistent. You actually get to grow together. People ask me all the time, do you miss playing basketball? What I miss is the locker room after the game and talking about, man, this is what happened this week. I get that here from these guys.
Well, for me, what makes Elephant Room different from any other haircut place is, number one, the professional stylist. I think for me, the thing that is just amazing and awesome is being able to have a professional stylist that knows what I'm looking for, the haircut and the style that goes best with my face. And then for me, over everything, is the membership. Being able to have a place where I can just be able to go and get cleaned up on a regular basis, a weekly basis, bi-weekly basis, and just keep it fresh on a daily basis is a huge luxury for me.
You know, you walk in here, it's a different environment. You sit, you wait maybe for about 2 minutes. You're getting your drink while you're waiting, and then the grooming professional takes you to your chair. You're getting that tailored haircut, and then you're getting also pampered in a man's environment. I mean, we're doing everything from the haircut to the paraffin dip to the essential oil scalp massage to neck shaves, facial shaves, mini facials. I mean, you don't find that anywhere else. And that's what sets us apart.
Professional. You've got a lot of nice, unique gift items which to look at. A drink when you come in the door, whether you want a water pop or even a beer. It's just a different experience than you're going to get at any typical barber shop.
I'm going back to a time when we owned this town. Gunpowder Mill Lane and the battlegrounds, we were friends.
What made me want to work at EITR Lounge was the professionalism that it offered. It offered a great team environment.
There's a lot of things I love about it, but I think the atmosphere and the experience of being able to be around just men, and you know, I feel real comfortable and confident that I'm keeping my man card when I'm there.
What I enjoy most about the EITR, definitely the co-workers, the group of people that I work with. It's a family. You know, most people out there, they wake up every morning, don't want to go to their work. I can't wait to get here.
Well, for one thing, they're actually willing to give me advice on my hairstyle, and it's not the easiest thing to do, because sometimes I do stuff like have mustaches, but they're willing to give me advice on how to make it look good.
Elf in the Room helps me reach my personal goals by putting me in situations that challenge both my personality and my skill level cutting.
You get the sales pitch, and at EITR you don't get the sales pitch. You get real people with real experiences to talk about their life.
Here at the EITR, it's not just about the haircut, it's a lifestyle, it's the attention to details, the connections that we build with the clients, the clients that we get to meet every day.
Is that better?
Be fresh and clean like my boy from Fresh Prince of Bel Air.
I love what I do here.